In the men's under 58kg section, Spain's double world champion, Joel Gonzalez, with the blue body and head protectors, got through his quarterfinal against Safwan Khalil from Australia. It set up a contest against the dangerous Colombian Oscar Munoz Oviedo in the semi-finals. Gonzalez went through to the final by 13 points to 4. The South Korean Lee Dae-hoon is unseeded, but only because he's used to fighting at a higher weight. He's a world champion, and he beat Alexei Denisenko by a single point.